Hello everyone. So today I made my dog a Valentine's Day barcuterie or charcuterie board, whatever you want to call it. So I'm going to let her eat it and we'll see what she wants to pick first. Okay. Pork neck bone. Oh yeah. Right there. Pollock. Right here. Eat it right there. And she's got her red collar on, if you can see it, for Valentine's Day. And that was her first time having a dehydrated pork neck bone. She really, really, really likes them raw, so I'm glad to see she likes them dehydrated as well. That's probably one of her favorite treats. back up. Here. Eat this chicken. All right, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody.